Hi guys!
Hello!
I'm Ellipsis Queen.
And I'm Chola Spears.
And welcome to quarantine.
Welcome to quarantine. It is day 5,525,600. We have done a whole lot of nothing, but we've covered a lot of ground.
No, I wouldn't say it's nothing though. We've searched our souls.
We've searched everything on Netflix.
Yes, Disney Plus.
Disney Plus.
It's really gotten me through the last couple weeks, I've got to say.
Yeah. You know what's getting me through? Tiger King.
I haven't watched it.
I know. We've talked a little bit about Ellipsis. She has not seen Tiger King.
No.
She has not seen Don't Fuck with Cats.
Mm-mm.
I'm sure there's something else.
I'm too busy on Disney Plus.
That's true.
I love me some Disney. I love Hulu too, though.
I love Disney Plus. Hulu. You got me hooked on Star Wars. You helped me. You guided me through all of Star Wars.
Speaking of Star Wars, let's go to space. Continue. I guided you through Star Wars.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got me through Star Wars. Let's see.
Which is your favorite? Top two favorite Star Wars movies.
Top two Star Wars movies.
For me, my first one would be, it's really hard, Empire Strikes Back, just because cinematically it was so fucking brilliant.
Which one is that one?
The second one of the first trilogy, but really the second trilogy, five, yeah.
It's five, okay. Five is good. Three is good.
The one where they're fighting in the little teacups?
The one where he's like full grown bad guy? That's the one. I was going to say that I like that trilogy, but honestly, compared to the ones now...
I didn't hate it. I just think that they...
I think everything in the 2000s had some kind of, like, tackiness to it.
Mm.
And the Godzilla's the same way.
Jar Jar was tacky.
Yes. The Godzilla that year with, what's his name? Who's the one married to Sarah Jessica Parker?
Matthew Broderick.
Yeah. So, him.
Was that long ago?
Yeah, it's pretty long ago.
But so, yeah, we here. We talk about movies. We can get our greens in. You need to make sure to get your greens in, y'all. Stay healthy. Stay honest with your needs.
There we go.
Because we just watched Tangled, thank you.
She
told her stepmother, no, I'm going outside. The bitch went outside. I'm not going to tell you what else what happened in case you've never seen Tangled.
I think there's another... Which is the other princess that I haven't seen?
The one from The Princess and the Frog, Tiana.
Yes. Mm. I need to see Tiana. Tiana and Tangled. I got two more.
Mm. No, you saw Tangled.
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
You good, girl. You good.
This is our second one, so I'm like... I've never seen Tangled. Lies.
She lying to the audience, y'all. But so we want to like help y'all with your problems because we know things. So should we give them the email? Email us at ellipsis queen@gmail.com. Send your questions, your comments. Don't send no viruses. I don't got no money to be devirusing computers.
No viruses, period. No digital ones. No real ones.
None of it. And if you want to tip us...
Or send us hand soap.
Yeah, yes.
Because we need...
Lavender.
Orange.
Mm-hmm.
Orange has been the...
Zest of
the
stuff.
The flavor of the week, yeah.
Oregano, apparently, is supposed to fuck with it.
Mm.
Oh, well, what's your Venmo, girl?
My Venmo is Chola Spears. Is this Ashtray?
For sure. Yeah. Chola Spears.
Yep.
That's it? At Venmo?
At Venmo.com.
Mine is Ellipsis Queen at Venmo.com.
Yeah.
ELLIPSIS Queen. Send a dollar. Send a Red Bull.
Yeah, well, we have lip syncs attached to this.
And if y'all love it and want it, we're going to make more. And if you hate it and don't want it, we still gonna make more, bitch. So get ready for quarantine, because none of us know how long this shit's gonna...
It's gonna last a while.
You really think so?
I think so.
What's a while?
I think we're gonna be making a few of these videos.
What's a while?
I'd say like 2 to 3 months. 3 months.
Lord, help. By the end of these videos, we're gonna be like, just like that. So don't let us get to there, people. Send us your questions and watch your lip syncs.
Yes.
And enjoy. Up for the one, the only, Chola fucking Spears. Bye. Give it up for Chola! Oh, hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello. All right. Okay, you ready?
Yes. Okay, give it up.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
This is Chola Spears' hair.
Hey.
Give it up for my sister, the one and only, the beautiful, Ellipsis.
For me? Friends tell me I'm good, why can I feel it too? When the drink is dips, oh, all I taste is you. Make the most of my days, I tell myself that you're gone. I don't wanna be right if missing you is so wrong. Hits me like a tsunami. Feel you over my body. Yeah, yeah. Hate being so damn honest. Have my heart, but you don't even want it. Don't even want it. We made them for you with love, and like I don't know, maybe like we'll do a themed week. Should we do themes?
Yeah, let's do Broadway next time.
Broadway.
I think that sounds good.
Interesting. All right, challenge accepted. That means I get to pick the one the week after.
Sure.
Okay. All right. Well, tune in next week or in the next couple days or whenever we decide to make dates.
Yep.
We're gonna do Broadway. Burn my fingers. Love you.
That's too small. I don't know if I... Oh, no. It's okay. Yeah.
Love you guys.
She loves you.
Yeah. I use the word love loosely. That's a tongue twister. I use the word love loosely. Love loosely. Love loosely. Love loosely. Say that 3 times. It's 4 times fast. Love loosely. Love loosely. Love loosely. Love loosely.
Love loosely, love loosely, love loosely, love loosely, love loosely, love loosely, love loosely.
Yeah, what she said. Okay, we love you guys.
We love Lucy.
Bye.